Watch out for the rocks. The Monte Carlo Power Stage might have one or two surprises left for the world's greatest drivers. In fifth place, Danny Sordo. He said he'd never driven stages like the ones that he faced today. Ever since Tanak stopped, Danny's boss wanted his points for the Manufacturers Championship. At one stage, Kalle Rovanperä was leading this round. Toyota were later looking at Rovanperä in a Toyota 1-2-3. But Kalle lacked the nous to make it all stick. He finished fourth. This time last week, Thierry Neuville had never sat with co-driver Martin Weidegger. And Martin had never competed at these sorts of speeds. After a few bumps in the road, this unexpected pairing worked. And Weidegger is going to taste some WRC champagne in a moment on his debut. This was a high-speed weekend from Elwyn Evans, but in his own words, he wasn't consistently high-speed enough. He could deal with all the mortals behind him on the leaderboard. It was the master in front of him that he couldn't match for long enough. Seb Ogier was the driver of the weekend. He fixed a faltering brake pedal on Thursday night, took the lead, and when anyone dared to look at his place at the top of the leaderboard, the record-equaling Frenchman just turned up the pace again. And Ogier had enough in the tank to take maximum bonus points on the power stage. Victory overall by half a minute in a Yaris 1-2.
Now, time to celebrate!